Water, especially flowing water, is related to wealth, abundance, and cash flow. You may be already be familiar with fountains being used for this purpose, and it can be quite effective. If you are using a fountain to invite wealth and prosperity, there are a few areas of your home where it might be most effective. Also, a fountain can help to create a peaceful and harmonious environment. The sound of tickling water is very soothing and can help you relax any tension or stress you may be holding on to. Now let's talk about the placement for Feng Shui fountain. Correct location or placement of water fountain is critical. A correctly placed water fountain is a powerful positive energy attracting tool. An incorrectly placed one has opposite impact. Follow these tips to attract wealth with Feng Shui fountain. Place the fountain in front of the entrance. Entrance of a home is a great place for a fountain. If you want to encourage wealth and cash flow, the front entrance is also called the mouth of Qi because it is where energy and opportunities enter our homes and our lives. If it's not possible to keep the fountain outside, then you can keep it inside. Make sure the water is flowing towards the house. For excelling in career, place the fountain in north. Placing in east is best for health. Southeast placement helps attract wealth and money. The fountain must always be flowing and not still. Locate the fountain such that you don't hear it in your bedroom. And water should flow freely without obstacles. Thank you for watching. I hope you liked the video. For more such videos, subscribe to this channel.